Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg says she has finished radiation treatment for cancer. A tumor was found in her pancreas. Doctors say the 86-year-old justice now has no evidence of cancer. Justice Ginsburg has been treated for cancer several times, the first time in 1999.